Mine's fucked up. Mine's screwed.
Talk to me, Joey.
What are you doing?
Tell me about your plane trip.
What plane trip?
Ooh.
Tell me.
Isn't that nice?
Tell you what?
Tell me.
What?
Tell me how your tooth feels, Wiggly.
It feels terrible.
Look who woke up from
his
nap.
Oh, my God!
Say hi to Grandpa.
Throw it in the fishing bucket.
Say hi to Grandpa.
Okay.
Say hi, Grandpa. Say hi, Grandpa.
Oh, you little rascal. See what I can pack.
What?
Oh,
you're
hooking it on.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll put that.
Yeah.
I saw that. And hey, look at these letters.
Yeah.
That's the letter A for Alex. A. Alex. Maybe Vicky brought them. I think we have some.
Give me some talk, guys. Give me some talk. David?
What?
Talk to me.
What?
Talk to me.
What?
Talk to me.
Over here? Over where? Yeah, look at Joey's catching fishies.
I didn't know Joey.
Joey's catching fishies.
We got two of them. I got no Joey. I didn't know Joey.
He's asking you what you're doing, Joey.
Oh, I'm fishing.
Oh,
I'm
fishing.
It's cheating.
Yeah, I just
your fish.
Do you want one?
No. Mommy, they are too long.
Alex, you want to go fishing?
Give me an apple.
Hold on, wait, Daddy's got
why
fish.
Why do you guys throw them all over the pool?
Give me a K.
The letters are going out because the water here is higher, Vicky. They're not throwing them out. Because
no,
the letters are going
to
keep are going to get lost. They're going to get sucked into the filter, and then it's going to hurt the filter system. No, Joey and Alex.
No, I have to go get them.
So dive in and get
there's
it with your
one.
Mouth,
I'll open
like
it
a seal.
Here's another one.
Up. Can you get down?
Come here.
You fishing? Here, I'll give you a fish. If you get a fish, here's a little fish.
Oh,
there you go, here.
Uh-oh.
Here, catch the fish. Here, look out.
No, Alex, don't.
Here, Alex, try catching.
Grandpa, this is not
on. He got scared.
Look at the bubbles. Here, this is Kate. This is Daddy's name.
Daddy.
Anytime, Joe.
How come I can't get mine down?
Look, Joey. Yo, over here. Got another.
Fishing.
Here they come.
Allie!
Uh-oh. Connection.
Okay, I let go.
What did he say to you? You let go? Fix his finger. Hey, Allie, let me fix it for you.
No, I'll fix it. Here, Allie, fix it.
I'm not kidding anymore. It's all I have to say.
Is that all? That's all you have to say? Good, I'm glad that's all you have to say. That means it's going to be very quiet around here.
Benny! Benny, where's
get the bucket.
Oh, dude, wait. The bucket,
there comes some more fish.
Benny, where are you?
No, don't do it.
Here.
I got something. Got something big. Whoa.
Shark!
I can see that. Joey, no! I already got them. Now get them.
I just keep hooking them.
Well, they're going through my tunnel.
Don't you?
You have to this is?
Yeah. So the point of this game is...
That's not a stick, it's a fishing pole.
Oh, I got some.
Here comes David's rising.
A fishing pole. I caught a fishing pole.
I got something big. I got a seal.
Where do you see the pictures it takes?
I got one.
It's a fishing.
Go back.
Hey, no, Joey, easy.
He got away.
Oh, I got my mind away. The backpack and the tripod.
Yeah, and this is under that.
You never take it
never.
Out.
It's the water going into my bathing suit.
Joe, where should I put this fish?
Dad, watch the bubbles. You ready? Dad, watch. Ah.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You know what? I think you reversed it. I think those are the elbow pads and those are the knee pads again.
No, those are knees.
No.
I got with that.
Ma, I've got it right.
All right.
David, give me this arm.
Hey.
Okay, David. You sit down right over there and wait. Put down your helmet.
Excuse me, can I get by you? Bottom somehow?
Here you go.
Can they open up and shut?
Yeah, I'm sure they do.
Slip it in all the way.
He's trying, please.
Alex.
Stand still.
I'm going to dog bed.
Where's Kenny? Careful.
Good, David.
Wait, check out Alex's mom.
Sit down, Alex. There's three different positions, Mom. Look at this.
In position one, the skate is in a no rope.
Back to me, Joe.
Oh. This lets children get used to the feel of skating. In position two, the skate.
Now, what do you do?
Kenny, are these on what position?
So they're not rolling at all?
No, they're rolling a little bit.
Come on, David. Let's see. Wow. That's great, David. Great. Where did they go?
Oh, you're doing great. David, come on back this way. Cross over, Joe. That a boy.
Kenny, if these are in the no-roll position, we're in trouble.
What are you doing? What? Don't crash into Joey. Hi, Joe.
They are rolling, Kenny. I don't know if it's...
Then you both gotta hold his hands, that's all.
Look at it, I have to.
Easier than roller skates?
No. They're not at all easier, Vicky.
They're easy for me.
That's because you know how to skate.
Kenny, check that one position he's in. Look at David going. Gee, they're terrific.
Try that, Vic.
Okay, try that.
Now it's right.
Learn.
Yeah.
I might be there all the time.
Here, let me take some pictures of you with the kids. You walk Alex around and let me take a picture.
Kenny, Rachel Luskin had something that came all the way down her...
David, go take a spin, pal.
No. Kenny.
Joe.
Yeah, you made it.
Joey's got four wheels, David's got three. But it's very hard to tell which one is
better. Why is Joey's
a spin? The wheels are longer. The blades are long, the feet are bigger.
Okay, we can see that in the front.
see how fast you can take a spin around the ring.
I can go fast.
Nice and easy, Joe. Smooth.
Look how fast I can go.
Kenny, I'm worried about their hands.
I am too. They'll get pretty cut up if they fall.
That's what you get when you play hockey. Take it nice and slow, guys. Joe, you're looking like a natural.
I can't go as fast as those four.
Okay.
Why
do
you go slow?
Okay,
hey, do you think you did it enough for the first one?
Look at this. My feet are
good. Oh, Joe, we're getting cocky. Boom.
Hi.
Ouch.
Go get him, baby.
Right, he do break.
What broke?
He do break.
I want to go backwards.
Maybe we could rent the thing. Maybe we could rent the thing. Is it fun, Joe?
Yeah.
You like it?
Barney, would you do this?
No, you're not ready for the hill.
Would you want to play here?
Whoa.
Stay on the flat,
see that?
Come on, David. Come to me, honey.
This is going to be me with Jackson and the three kids.
Could you imagine right Jackson if you put a harness on him and you let the kids hold on to Jackson? The dog will run and the kids could go wild.
Oh, that would be wonderful.
Winding down the street.
That's great, Kenny.
Watch how Joey, he went all the way down there and came back, David. David, watch Joey.
Yeah, he's crazy.
Yes.
You're a lunatic.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Why did we bathe them before we brought them out?
Okay.
The hands
are
good. Okay, this Velcro, this is what the hands stay on.